मेहमान आपके सामने बनाया है।
नरक की यात्रा के लिए तैयार हो?
Aryavarta is set in the future, where the world is a certain way. And it has its own specific rules. It is what it is. And that's what dystopia is.
You know, it's a time where there's scarcity of water. There's a certain amount of global warming temperatures that have reached.
Most of the challenges Shalini faces are pretty much created in visual effects. If you notice, Shalini has to go through this purity test, which is inside the purity pyramid. Purity pyramid had to be completely created in CG. Creating a dystopian world or a fictional world essentially involves building or creating things in picture which do not exist.
It should be a part of storytelling, and most of the time it's going to be like an unseen VFX. You know, for general people not come to know that this particular shot has been gone through a VFX pipeline.
When you have to have a CG object in the frame and a person touching it, it becomes damn complicated. The sectors being divided by these huge walls, you know. And if you see the book also, the first thing you see in the book cover is that there's a huge wall.